surveillance that the gun lady had any...
Kind of scars?
Scars?
Yeah, scars. Kat was in that car accident.
She was thrown clear, but she was
really damaged. Now, like I said, we don't know what she looks like, but she would have some major scarring. There'd be a long scar all the way down.
From back to front? Probably...
around side of her waist.
Uh-oh.
I can't quit this guy. Oopsie. Call drops.
Then.
You're Kat Quinn.
I am. I was wondering when you were going to figure it out. It took you long enough.
But why? Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, come on, Suzanne. Don't pretend like you don't know.
No, I don't.
Well, let's put it this way. Like you, I want to give back to you. I want to give back to you, Suzanne. I want to give you everything that you deserve.
Please, I didn't do anything to you.
But you did, Suzanne! You ruined my life! You took everything from me. First you took my father, then you took my mother. You left me with nothing.
No.
Which is why I needed you to know what it felt like to lose everything in your perfect life.
I mean, you have to admit,
it's kind of funny. You had it all. Perfect family, the good house, the nice job. Everybody loved you. And I took it all away from you. And now your darling daughter thinks that you're screwing her boyfriend. The firm wishes they never laid eyes on you. And your husband thinks that you're insane. And Katie Couric won't.
She probably wishes that you were dead.
And you know what? We're gonna give her that wish. Because guess what? You are gonna commit suicide.
No, please listen to me. No one is gonna believe you, okay? They will not believe you. I am not suicidal.
But you are, Suzanne!